sunny skies, light gusts of wind, and one 2012 London Olympic Games quota place up for grabs, and three out of the six finalists fought hard to capture it for their countries. A two-way shoot-off to determine gold and silver, and a three-way shoot-off for the bronze is how the Double Trap Men event finished after incredible shooting. It was the People's Republic of China's one-time World Cup bronze medalist, Li Jun, who entered into the competition in fifth place with a total of 146 targets, up against Germany's 29-year-old shooter, Andreas Leof, who entered into the final in third place, also with 146 targets. Both men striving not only for the title of world champion, but also for the 2012 Olympic Games quota place. And both men shooting like they meant business. Li and Leof started off after the first pair in a three-way tie with Malta's William Cicutti for first. And the two of them overtook Cicutti when the first bird of the eighth pair flew away from him. It was the first target on the 16th pair which Li missed, changing his standings, moving down into second place. But once again, his placement changed on the 18th shot, where he found himself in a three-way tie for first, once again with Leof and Cicutti. By the 24th pair, Li and Leof were neck to neck and finished with a total of 194 targets. On to the shoot-off. Leof shooting first cleared the pair, followed by Li, who did the same. It was the second target of the second pair which got away from Leof, securing his place on the second highest step of the podium. An ecstatic Li Jun, not only finishing as the new world champion of Double Trap Men, but also with a ticket to the Games for the People's Republic of China with a total of 194 plus four targets. Andreas Leof with the silver with a total of 194 plus three targets. It was a three-way shoot-off for the bronze between USA's 2008 Olympic Games gold medalist Eller Walton, who entered into the final after a shoot-off with an impressive 145 plus 36 targets and who was looking for a ticket to the Games for the USA, up against the Russian Federation's 2006 world champion Vitaly Fokiev and Malta's one-time World Cup gold medalist William Cicutti. Eller, shooting first, cleared the pair, followed by Cicutti, who wasn't so lucky, and Fokiev nailed them both. Back onto Eller, another perfect pair, followed by Fokiev, who missed the first target of the pair. Walton Eller, the 2003 world champion, finished on the podium, winning the bronze with a total of 193 plus four targets. Vitaly Fokiev, the 2006 World Cup final gold medalist in fourth with a total of 193 plus three targets, and William Cicutti in fifth with a total of 193 plus one targets. Sixth place went to the People's Republic of China's 2008 Olympic Games bronze medalist Hu Binyan with a total of 190 targets.